Yo, yo, yo. User agreements. Epilepsy. Oh, I've been waiting for this game to come out. Oh, the memories. Medium. Yee. Here we go, here we go.
Hell yeah, bro.
Yeah. What's up, Timmy
I wish
Tim?
I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
I'm here.
Sorry about everything.
I'll see
God, I
ya.
just wish I could talk to someone.
Thanks for tuning in,
It's
homie.
all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First I've heard from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Fishermer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davies.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Did you just have...
Look at that.
Imagine 6 months
graphics.
Staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
The detail.
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in ailing range.
Told you, bitch. Fuck
USG
you mean?
Ishimura. This is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
These graphics are crazy.
I know, right? This shit is wild.
Come in. This is a USG
compared to what we used to play with. Pixels and shit.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
It's almost like you're watching a fucking movie.
What the hell is that?
It sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe,
Hey, look at that shit, man.
Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
Stop. We're off course.
Daniel.
Well, I come from Atari in my early days. Damn, I'm old.
Yeah, I come from Super Nintendo. That's when I first started. Super Mario Brothers is one of my favorite games, man. The shitty part is Xbox released today where they can play fucking GoldenEye. The N64 version. And they can play against their friends online.
Everyone okay?
Jealous.
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. You alright?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Look at that.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system...
I used to get killed at that game.
Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a poor booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and...
Remember fucking Streets of Rage?
Could be worse, but not by much.
Street Fighter.
Let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else?
GoldenEye was my first game, though, pretty much. My own system. That and Zelda, Ocarina of Time. Money game.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's so fucking tight. No weapon.
Stay clear. Crap, it came down hard.
Four questions over the fire mission. I'll pause here. I'll pause here. I'll pause here. I'll pause here. Excuse me. Leave me alone, I gotta search. Can't run? Yeah, bitch.
I'm definitely going to share your channel to my peeps.
I hopes. I'd appreciate it, man. Need to start streaming more. A lot of games coming out this year, like Resident Evil 4. I'm gonna be doing this a lot. Playing Last of Us, replay that, the first and second one.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
So crazy, graphics have changed since 2009, man. That's when this game came out, October 2009.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura.
That's so badass.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
This looks so good.
Yeah, it does. Look at the fucking graphics, bro. Look at this shit.
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing locked. No duty roster. No power to the engine.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing.
Yeah.
Something on the floor here. Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, got some power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be next.
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here.
Up there!
Oh, damn.
Shit! No! Daniel, get the doors open!
Get out of there!
Pedro, the door!
Alright, go, shit.
Oh crap, I'm nervous.
Oh shit. Oh, I am too, fuck. Oh shit. That's fucking sick. Covered in fucking blood. Look at that shit, dude.
Insane.
Yeah. I love this fucking shit, too. This is my favorite fucking game. Dead Space, Resident Evil. Favorites by far. Punch for stomp. Yeah.
Cockshot.
Isaac. Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jen is here.
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw? Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew?
How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
Look at these graphics.
And you're both repair techs. So how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Alright.
Okay, you convinced me, I gotta get this.
I told you. Got to, man. One of the best games out. That's your graphics upgrade and everything. Gotta fight. I like to fight. Never run. Challenge, baby. I should have played on hard, but I just didn't want that much of a challenge. Kinda like to hear the storyline. You coming at me, bro? What's the fucking do?
BRB.
You good, bro? There she is, telekinesis.
Message retrieved.
That's into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Assembled here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck to go. Man.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
more?
You got it. Damning the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Sure. I'll go. That's fucking sick. Dead Space is my shit. Resident Evil is too. This is like Stranger Things, crazy and shit. Can't wait for that shit to come back out. Like, look at that, that's fucking scary as shit. Gotta stop. Sure, I'm going the right fucking way.
still here. This game is crazy.
I don't know what to fucking do on this though. Am I doing alright? Find the data board. I'm glad, bro. Thanks. You're my only viewer. Fuck, man. That's crazy. Still don't know what I have to do. It says I'm supposed to go here, but I don't. Understand what the fuck I'm supposed to do. No, it's just go this way. You should get this guy. I told you should get this game. This game's fucking badass. Damn, dude. They rushed my ass. That sucked. I gotta start all up from again. What the fuck? Okay. Wow. Didn't expect that one.
WTF.
I didn't do that last time. That bullshit.
Was that poison cloud?
I don't know how that fucking happened though. He shot it at me. Not that time, bitch. Make sure your ass is dead. too good. To a wall.
Die Hard, a Christmas movie, laughing out loud.
Yes, sir. It is, baby. I agree with you 100%. Great movie. Sad what's happening to him though. He's dying. They can't even fix it. I'll miss Bruce Willis. You ain't fooling me, bitch. Thought you were slick with it.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go. Off.
keep coming. Itch.
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete. Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Let's get it.
Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Got on you. Is that dead?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Kellyanne fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Core. Evacuating.
Go!
Damn.
Two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased.
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. The Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Huh. Bitch.
Sign of her yet, but I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.